division fight. So here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters. Nice body kick right under the elbow.
Oh, he lands a massive kick here. Really good body kick. Defense there as he blocks the shot. Oh! With authority, the body. Wow, what a head kick. Oh, big knee to the body. That'll soften him up. Wow, what a kick. Oh! Huge kick to the body. All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight.
Ready. Ready to fight?
All right, so we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. We get it in the octagon tonight. Caught that kick there.
Cable inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
Final seconds here in round one.
Beautiful kick.
Oh, and there is the kick. That one checked by Machida.
Over and over, he landed a big body kick.
With authority, the body. Wow! He's out!
Unbelievable!
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. Now to the body, that one blocked by Machida. 45 seconds remaining in the round. Oh, and he caught the kick. Seconds now to go in the round.
All right, so
a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block a shot that's incoming.
Final seconds. Nice combination of strikes to the body, as the great Daniel Cormier might say. You make an investment to the body, and then you cash upstairs.
Cash upstairs. Grab that ticket. You're a big-time gambler, John. Bet on the underdog. Go cash it out. The underdog to the body.
Oh, big strike lands.
Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to chase down that ticket.
Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do. Oh, good kick. Strike there is blocked. Nice job by the defense. Oh, and that one snapped the head back. The referee has seen enough. Winner by TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
Ready.
All right, so here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand here.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighters. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place? Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Changes his stance.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
30 seconds now to go in the opening round. Oh, he switches his stance again.
Head kick lands.
20 seconds left. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. 10 seconds. Kick is blocked.
I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight. Caught the kick. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick. He loaded up there on that high kick.
So have we, your winner by TKO.
That was a great performance. Way to land those strikes and go and chase down the finish when you get an opportunity.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go with round two. Under a minute now to go in the round. Remain in the round. Just missed on the front kick there. Twenty 15 seconds. Now a kick to the body. And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, just misses with the kick.
That is a huge shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed upright. I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing shows and talks to your toughness.
Oh! Oh, and that one snapped the head back. The referee has seen enough. Winner by TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight.
You ready?
All right, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway. And we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is. And this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC.
Big head kick! Oh, he lands a massive kick here. Check the high kick. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh, bleeding from his cheek now. That can't feel good.
Let's go. You can do this. Keep going forward.
Big head kick. Back and forth we go. Able to check that kick as well. Back to the leg kick now. That one's no good. Oh! Huge kick to the head. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He got him!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, round two. Under a minute now to go in the round. Head kick partially blocked. Seconds to go. Oh, he's had a huge strike right there. I'm not sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he landed. Great job.
20 seconds to go, round two. Here's the kick blocked by Adesanya. Oh, good kick. And both fighters exchange in the pocket.
Goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Third round underway. Under a minute now to go in this one. All right, 45 seconds now to go on the round. Just unable to... Strike lands there, and somehow his opponent's chin held up.
His opponent's chin held up, but you do not want to be on the receiving end of those types of strikes.
Thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in there fighting.
Final 10 seconds of the fight. Oh, huge strike lands there. Somehow, his opponent stayed upright.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much.
Snap the head back. The referee has seen enough.
Mercifully,
winner by TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
Not every day you see a fight end with a body kick like that.
He used a lot of body work to slow down his opponent. Once his opponent slowed down, he was able to really impose his will on him and get the finish in such a high-profile fight.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight.
Ready? Ready to fight?
All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them, any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground? They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge in the striking to carry them to victory. Big leg kick land.
Oh, that even hurts to watch. Huge kick to the body. Massive head kick. Seconds to go. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Final seconds of round one.
Oh.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go with round two. kick. We'll see what he can do with it. And he switches to southpaw. Paul's cheek looks like it's cut here, starting to bleed a little bit now.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Back to orthodox. 15 seconds. He blocks the shot. Oh, huge connection by him there.
He needs to get on the bicycle, John. He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished. Game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
It referee has seen enough, and maybe so have we. Your winner by TKO.
That was a great performance. Way to land those strikes and go and chase down the finish when you get an opportunity.
Why don't we take a look back at the replay and all right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight.
You ready? Are you ready? Fight!
Well, the tension is palpable as this fight gets underway, and going to be interesting to see how this matchup plays out. Definitely striker on one side against another guy who can really do it all.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Israel Adesanya's kick looked like it might have been a good one, but it gets blocked.
He loaded up there on that high kick.
And that he comes knee, through with a big knee.
That knee hurt him.
Oh, huge kick to the body. Big knee there to the chest. Oh, massive kick lands flush. Final seconds of round one.
Big body kick lands.
Another powerful kick there. A lot of volume with the feet tonight for him.
It's unbelievable.
Oh, and that is it. Referee has seen enough, and maybe so have we. Your winner, Mike. All right, second round underway. Under a minute to go in round two. Big strike lands.
Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to chase down that finish.
Tried to go to the body, but unable to connect. Able to check that kick as well. 30 seconds to go in round two. Seconds now remain in the round. That is a huge shot right there, DC. You don't want to eat too many more of those.
No, and he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
10 seconds to go. Able to check the high kick. There, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot, that will finish the fight.
Oh, and that one snapped the head back. The referee has seen enough. Winner by TKO. Third round underway. All right, we have reached the final minute of the fight. 1 minute remains in the fight. He's had a huge strike right there. I'm not sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he landed. Great job.
Attempts the front kick there. Adesanya's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. Seconds to go in the fight. Adesanya, huge strike lands there. Somehow, his opponent stayed up.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done, he's done. What a fight!
Well, and that's the type of aggressiveness and execution that is going to endear you to UFC President Dana White, to the matchmakers. Make sure you keep it out of the judges' hands. And that's exactly what he did here tonight. A huge shot landed clean. Clearly his opponent.